I just took everything for granted. Life, cigarettes, I didn't think that they could ever harm me. I didn't think that they could ever stop me, but they can stop anyone.
I started smoking when I was 13 years old. I didn't pay any attention to what was happening in my life. I just smoked. I liked to smoke. I liked the smell of the cigarette smoke. And I liked the taste of it.
My lungs are shot. I mean, they're shot. I wanted to die just last time I was in the hospital. I hurt so bad. I knew that cigarette smoke was going to kill me right from the first because I had been told, I had been warned. I'm just going to die from it.
My name is Walker Ashcraft. I've been a physician for 44 years and practicing in Montana for 38 years. During this time, I've taken care of numerous patients with smoking-related illnesses, watched my father, father-in-law, and mother-in-law die of smoking-related problems. I'm going to introduce you to three of my patients who have smoked for years, but it's almost too late.
I have lung cancer right now. It was only about a year ago, and my doctor, he says, I've got some bad news for you. He says, you do have cancer. Now my heart stopped.
I started smoking when I was 16 years old. I don't know, I just started smoking and I enjoyed them. If I knew then what I know now, I wouldn't have enjoyed them so much.
I could do a lot of things that I can't do now because I can't get my breath. I can't go dance anymore like I used to. How does it feel? Feel bad. I mean, I could cry.
My lungs are very weak, and that's the one thing that I'm trying to work on now is to get those back where I can breathe and talk.
Now, I can't do anything that I used to do. Like my housework. I used to be able to get in a couple hours. I could have this apartment spotless. Now it takes me all day.
Kids that smoke need to be shown what's going to happen if they keep smoking, and they don't pay attention to me.
Just leave that first cigarette alone, because it seems like after the first, then you've got to have another and another. Oh, I can quit anytime. No, you're hooked.
I always thought I was indispensable, that nothing could hurt me. But believe me, believe me, don't smoke. Yeah, my deceased wife, she died of cancer, and she was a smoker.
When I see a young person smoking, I'd like to go up there and grab that cigarette out of their mouth and out of their hand and tromp on it.
Look at me right now, and to hear me trying to talk, and the effort that I have to put into just getting a word out.